Hon'ble LG, really accepted your invitation. Sir, I wholeheartedly welcome you on this occasion. The Chief Secretary Andaman Nicobar Administration, Sri Shankarani, has been showing keen interest in this conference from the very beginning. I welcome him to this august function. It is my duty to welcome all the heads of departments, senior officers of the administration, Andaman Nicobar Administration, who are present here to attend this function. Now, on this, to make this function more deliberative and fruitful, we have invited four distinguished academicians from mainland